What's good, everybody? It's your boy David again, and I'm back with another video for tonight. If you're new to my channel, subscribe to my channel, like this video, and comment down below. You guys have been requesting me to do this reaction. I always see this on my comment section. Please react to RIMAR, Indonesian Idol. And I decided to do it because I have free time today. So I was just thinking, who is this RIMAR? Is this a male? Because RIMAR to me is like a male singer or a male name, you know? Then I checked it on YouTube and I'm surprised. She's a female and her videos actually hit a million views. Her performance is quite surprising. I chose this specific video because I might know this. Feeling good. Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know. Na na na. Please be waiting on by. Well, there's a new dawn. It's a new day, it's a new life for me, and I'm feeling good. So I believe this is going to be Michael Bublé's Feeling Good. So I'm excited. If you guys new to my channel, subscribe to my channel and follow me on my Instagram, rudavid_29. Okay, let's begin. Let's start. Let's go with RIMAR. Oh, with a face shield on. Okay, let's see. I knew it, this song. I love this song. You know how I feel. Yeah, look at me like that. Come on.
Sun in the sky. You know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by. You know how I feel.
That's why you guys want me to react to this.
It's no dawn.
Hey.
It's no day. It's no love.
Woo!
Follow me.
The attitude, the control.
And I'm feeling good.
Hey. What a powerful voice.
Dragonfly out in the sun. You know what I mean, don't you know? Dragonflies all having fun. You know what I mean.
No.
Sleep in peace when the day is done. That's what I mean. This old world is a new world and a bold world. Stars when you shine. Divine, you know how I feel. Oh, freedom
is
mine, and I know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. It's a new dawn, it's a new day.
She's going.
Go.
Oh. Ooh, are you kidding me? Are you? What? Marima, that was. Okay, I honestly, there's a lot of Indonesian artists I've heard, Leodra, Maria, Agsesa, many to mention. I forgot their names, but definitely RIMAR is one of those vocal athletes. Like when I say vocal athletes, like vocal athletes, she can sing, the girl can sing. The last part, like the ending, and I'm feeling. I thought she's going to end on that moment. And I'm feeling good. But she went up again. And I'm feeling. And that's just crazy, you know? Her runs, and her tone like, like that tone is very unique as well. Now I understand why you guys wanted me to react to this, because she's crazy good. When I say crazy, she got all the things she needs to win this competition. I don't know if this season has already ended, but she's going to be big. She's going to be like a front runner if this season still hasn't ended. So I think she's going to be like maybe at least top one, top two, or top three, you know, contender for the title. She's so good, vocal athlete. Her runs, and there's an edge to her voice and the nuances. Like at the beginning, you can really feel the nuances. Even if you close your eyes, like it's just her voice just would struck right into your heart, into your mind, into your ears. Like that's how good she did on this performance, and I really, really, really love it. That's my reaction, and I hope you guys enjoy that one. Peace out, everybody. Much love. Mwah. Bye. God bless.